हे गाइस, वेलकम टू अपूस किचन। सब रवा का दूसा, रवा का शीरा, रवा का उपमा बनाते हैं, तो आज हम कुछ नया बनाते हैं, रवा के पराठे और उसके साथ टिंडली की चटनी। सो लेट्स गो फॉर इट। लेट्स बिगिन विद टिंडली की चटनी। लेट मी टेक यू थ्रू इट। द इंग्रेडिएंट्स फॉर द टिंडली की चटनी आर टिंडली cut in rounds. So I have taken 1/4 kilo of tindli, 10 to 12 cloves of garlic, lassun 8-10, curry patta, curry leaves, chane ki dal, coriander seeds, green chilies, safed urad ki dal, sukhi lal mirchi and some oil and water to blend, and some rye, hing, haldi. 2 teaspoons of oil, 1.5 teaspoons of urad dal, 1.5 teaspoons of chana dal, 1 teaspoon of dhane ka beej, coriander seeds, all the garlic. This जैसे लहसुन का, धनिए की बीज का खुशबू आने लगेगा, we will add our tindli. So मैंने गोल गोल छोटी छोटी tindli काटी है क्योंकि ये जल्दी पक जाएगी। If you cut them big, it will take some time. इसीलिए मैंने छोटी छोटी काटी है। गोभी पकेगी, ज़्यादा टाइम नहीं जाएगा। And we now add 1/4 teaspoon of हल्दी, turmeric and salt as per taste, स्वाद अनुसार नमक डालिए। हल्दी ज़्यादा ना गिरे क्योंकि हमको चटनी हरी चाहिए, नॉट येलो। वी वॉन्ट आर चटनी टू बी रियली नाइस इन ग्रीन एंड नॉट येलो इन कलर। वी पुट हल्दी सो दैट आवर वेजिटेबल कुक्स फास्ट। कीप सॉटिंग सो दैट योर मसालाज डोंट बर्न। सी दे गेटिंग कुक्ड। नाउ व्हेन half cooked, it's time to put our green chilies. You can put it as per your taste. I like it spicy, so I'm adding 3 of them, breaking it into 2 and adding them. You know, it's a myth when people say ki zyada tel hone se hi khana acha banta hai. I don't agree to it. I believe the right ingredients can make our food really tasty. We don't need much oil and butter. See, can you see there is less, very less oil. There's hardly any oil. There. We can't see any oil. Okay, इतनी अच्छी खुशबू आ रही है मुझे. It's really nice and roasted. The roasted smell of dhania, the coriander seeds is yum. This is an Andhra style chutney. Tindli ka naam sunte, everybody gets like really bored to eat a sabzi. So I thought, why don't we try something new? So it's nice and cooked. Yeah, it's breaking. So we want our tindli to be soft but not completely cooked. It should not be mushy, just rightly cooked. Okay, it's rightly cooked. Now it's time to cool it down a bit and blend it. Okay, so our tindli is nice and cool. Time for blending it. Okay, so I put a small piece of imli, tamarind, to make it a little tangy. If you don't wish to put it, you can may skip this, or you can add a few drops of lime too. This chutney is a little thick, so we don't add a lot of water, very little water. You can add it gradually. It's not supposed to be very watery. Now you can add some more water. Okay, so our chutney is blended. Let's take it out in our bowl. This is the consistency of the chutney. So our chutney is blended. Let's temper it a bit. 1 teaspoon oil, 1/2 a teaspoon urad dal, 1/2 a teaspoon chana dal, some sukhi lal mirch. I've taken one and cut them into small pieces to mince. 1/4 teaspoon rye, mustard seeds, 1/4 teaspoon hing, and a few curry leaves. Saute it till your mustard seeds flutter. So the rye, the mustard seeds are fluttering. Time to garnish our chutney with this temper. Just the taste. Okay, so now let's make our suji ka rava ka paratha. I've taken 3 cups of rava, semolina, suji, some oil, 2 chopped green chilies, 1 large onion chopped, some salt, some sukha ghee ka aata, pani, aata malne ke liye, haldi, lal mirch, dhaniya powder, hing, jeera aur ajwain, whatever you wish to add. Next, we take rava. And the green chilies, coriander, chopped onions, 1/4 teaspoon haldi, 1 teaspoon lal mirch. You can add as per your taste if you don't wish to make it very spicy, because we've already added green chilies in it. 1 teaspoon dhania powder, coriander powder, 1/2 a teaspoon hing. Okay, so I'm adding little ajwain. You can add jeera too, or we can add both. And 1 teaspoon oil, and water. Pani thoda sa gunguna hai, lukewarm water, taki apni suji jaldi phool jaye, and our parathas are soft. So we add little water. First, add it gradually, please. Okay. Let's add some salt. Some more water. Aata halka sa dheela chhodiye, kyunki thodi der baad ye phoolne wala hai. Let's rest the aata for 20 minutes and come back to prepare it. Okay. So our atta is ready. Have a look at it. It's nice and ready. Iska peda banate hain. Gol peda. Now we take some regular wheat atta. Just roll it. Yes. And for bele. So we must be bored of our regular gol parathe. So let's make a different shape to our parathas today. We make it a little squarish. Okay. Can you see? We can just roll it like a normal paratha. Yes. Okay. So now I take some ghee. Everybody should have at least 2 to 3 tablespoons of ghee every day. Very, very good for health. Okay, we roll it up from one side, roll it up from the other. We make it like an envelope. And again, put it in the atta. If you give a different shape, even our children will like it. But you can skip adding green chilies agar bacche khane wale hon to. Okay, so let's add some ghee or some tel, whatever you like, butter, to our pan first so that the paratha doesn't stick. Take it out. Paste. साइड घी लगा सकते हैं. घी cook it on low medium flame so that they are cooked well inside. So apna ye paratha ready ho chuka hai. Parathas with tilki chutney as breakfast, evening snack, or as a proper meal in the afternoon or dinner. I'm having it for breakfast. So let me tell you, see, it's nice and